And who's the best team?
I think we are.
Really?
I think we are. She had to be proven. We're going to be proven.
Okay. And what is your coach like? Does he like make you like, are y'all in shape, or are you just so much better than everybody else?
My name is Whittison Brutus. I'll be attending Mid-America Nazarene University.
My name is Shenardo Bodie, and I will be attending Mid-America Nazarene University.
But college football is my key out of here, so I play basketball, stay in shape. And I've been playing with Coach Key since I was in middle school, so right now I can't let him down. We got to put a state ring on.
I learned that you need to use your team, your whole team. You got to have support. You got to have a lot of enthusiasm on your team. You got to be positive about the whole entire game.
He is talking to Emily here, and Emily says the storm is here.
The storm is here.
It's not a breeze.
No, it's a hurricane.
It's a Cat 5.
Category.
It's a Cat 5.
Beat them up tonight.
You're gonna beat them up.
No.
Good. Excellent. Well, from over here, it doesn't look to be the same as from over there. Over there, they say it's a wrap. Over here, they say they're gonna beat them up. We'll find out in about 25 minutes.
It went by faster. You know, it was more challenging this year. And, you know, we bought our best, and for stakes, we're going to bring our, well, we're going to be even better.
But we had a plan, and he stuck by his plan. He went ahead and he did his academics. He got his GPA from a 1.6 to a 2.4. He's an outstanding basketball player, and Jonathan will be attending Louisiana Lafayette University.
Biggest part of my life because my granddad, he's the one who introduced me into sports, and he passed away like 2 years ago. So I just play sports just to do it for him. Student of the game, it means like you handle your business in the classroom, also on the court or the field, and so you do good in both. I'm a great student. That's schoolwork comes before anything.
He told me that I had an offer from UM, and I was like, I'm sitting in class like, wow, did they offer me just now? And I was surprised about it, and then it just went great from there. I mean, all I did was just shake my hand because I didn't see it coming. Like I said, I was sitting in class and my phone just kept vibrating, tweets from text messages to phone.
Hey, my name's Dean Paul. I'm the head football coach at Ohio Northern University. We are a Division III school located in West Central Ohio. We are a school that, first and foremost, we're looking for some young men that are academically qualified. For a school like ours, we're looking for a young man with probably a 19 ACT or a 920 or 930 SAT. We're looking for a young man who's motivated, who has passion to play college football.
Right now it's a 4.0. I take my grade serious, and I didn't take the SAT or the ACT yet, so I'm going to take it.
Cobras, Boyd and the Cobras. We got the Monster McDonald. We got the real deal young, and we got Action Jackson. These are the young men, St. Thomas Aquinas, you better watch out for. How y'all feeling tonight, fellas?
Good.